Last night I had a nightmare that I was whack. No, I'm sorry, you said something dope. Fuck it, it don't matter.
Kwarty, sve u hip-hopu je sve izašlo iz kwarta. I čujemo i kod domaćih repera i kod stranih neighborhood, my hood se stalno spominje kao osnova inspiracije svakodnevnog života, prvih druženja, prvih ljubavi, tako da kvart je sve, od tud kreće i onda se različiti kvartovi spajaju i tu onda nastaju ili super grupe ili super neki projekti kad se spoje različiti kvartovi gdje klinci zasjaje u svakim svom.
My guy Fat Philly reached out to me, Blackout Radio, and he told me about Quartard and the workshop that they were putting together, and I was like, that sounds dope, because we actually are on tour right now, and we had a few off days, so it was a perfect opportunity to spend some off days in a beautiful part of the country, and to interact with young hip-hop heads and talk about hip-hop, talk about my journey. So shout out to Fat Philly, shout out to the whole organization for bringing us out, and it's been a great experience.
Ovo je ludo, ja mislim da ovakav jedan fantastičan projekt nisam vidio i doživio, možda čak i nikad.
If this was the hood I grew up in, I'd be a better person. Man. The Brownsville, Brooklyn is a rough area. It always was rough. My childhood, you know, there was negativity, but we had a good time as kids. Music can change a lot. You know, we've seen the influences that music can have when the big artists take a stand and speak on certain topics. The problem is that most big artists selling millions of copies are afraid to speak out about these kind of issues. If they had the courage to do it, they could change a lot of people.
Croatia's on Kool-Aid, y'all. My man Kool-Aid is so funky. That's right, my man is so funky.